Hey guys, I'm Pat and Greg. Welcome back to the YouTube channel. Today we are going to check how Calc works. So first, click download here, and click download here again, and click all thanks, and choose the correct version, and I will choose download 64 bit. After we install Calc, you will see some pages like this. Click on New Map here, and setting is as follow, and you can change the map size and color size. I will choose 16x16 as the map size, but the color size you should make sure width and the height are the same, so I will choose 64. After we make a new world color, we are going to something in layer, but if you don't have the layer here, you will need to choose view and mars here, and here there is a layer. Also, there is tile set here. We make sure to enable both of them because we need to use them. And let's move on to layers. And the first layers here we click on it and change its name to floor. And the second is floor 2. Third one is walls. Fourth one is trees. And these names can't change to other names, or else all IO can't identify those layers. After we finish these layer settings, let's move on to tile set. And here, click new tile set button. And we will see image and tile set. Let's upload the image. After we choose the sources, we could just click this one. So make sure this is the tick here. Embed in map. And this one is based on tile set image. And remember, tile width and the tile height are supposed to be the same. And then click OK. So let's try to fix the tab on this map. Using these two, you can just view them easily. Using these two, you can just draw by one tab per time. So I will draw it on floor 2 again. So suppose I draw a square. When I want to fill this square, I can use these two. For example, if I want to duplicate this square, I will do right click the whole square and left click to place it. Another good feature is that you can press the shift button and click the mouse left click to draw a straight line, and it could be horizontal, vertical, or just like this. And let's fill it again. And for the wall layer, you can just place some walls here. So you just place some walls. And if you want to erase it, you just do this. Or if you want to erase a line, press shift and press right click and drag it. So it will erase the whole line. All layers. And if you don't want, you can just click right click, drag it, it will erase the single layer which you are selecting. And finally, we can make some trees, so I will just make some trees. So, trees here. So, after we finish this map, click on File and click Save. And you will see here, it asks the name of it. We need to change it. JSON and make sure it's saved as JSON. So in all files, you can click menu, setting, and map here. So we are going to import tile map JSON. So we successfully import, but now we are going to change the tile sheet. So we are going to upload it. Click submit afterwards. and we got our map. Then how? Let's try the permission. We are in the game. Here is the tree we made. And here is the wall we made. So that's all for today's video. If you like it, don't forget to share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Bye bye.